Heavy damage here with the Clippers down 1-0 in the bottom of the sixth. The left-hander from the high set deals. Swing and a base hit into right center field. Read poorly by Naquin. We'll see if he can make up for it with his legs. They're going to wave him around. Throw comes into second base. Naquin scores standing, and the Clippers have a 2-1 lead.